Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery and hard disk drive cover. Removal. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips-head screw that secures the solid-state drive to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the solid-state drive by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the solid-state drive in a static-dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the solid-state drive by the edges and remove it from the static-dissipative bag. Align the notch in the solid-state drive with the key in the solid-state drive slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the solid-state drive into its slot on the system board. Press the solid-state drive down and replace the 3mm P1 Phillips-head screw that secures the solid-state drive to the system board.